Tell me about yourself.
Okay, my name is Lazarus Nneka. I'm a student of YTF, that's Innovative Digital Village. I hail from Isialangwa South in Abia State.
How about your educational background? Are you a student?
Of course, I'm a student. I just finished my secondary school education and I'm awaiting my results for the JAMB, which will lead me to the university.
What would you be studying in the university?
I love to study biochemistry.
And why?
Actually, I want to be a biochemist because biochemistry is all about humanities. It will help me to really help those in the world, especially in the aspect of health and investigations and finding out problems that leads to many problems with regards to health and find out medicines and drugs that will help to better humanity. So that's why I want to go into biochemistry.
What has been your experience with computers or other technology since joining the Owerri Digital Village?
Actually, before I joined Owerri Digital Village, I've been able to know what a monitor is, CPU, the mouse. I can operate the mouse, I can handle the mouse. I can also be able to send mails and read mails. But coming into Owerri Digital Village, I've been able to know much more things with regard to technology. At least I've been able to know Microsoft Word, Front Page, Excel, things that can help in calculations. And most importantly, I've known what PowerPoint is all about, the most interesting aspect of it. That's the animation and the annotations, things like that. They're really interesting.
If there was one thing you could change about your community, what would that be and why?
Actually, in my community, if there is one thing I would love to change, it would actually be the wrong thinking with regard to internet, the negative aspect of it that people engage in. When you talk of negative aspects, what I mean is the Yahoo Yahoo boys, the pornographic pictures that people go there to browse through. So those things really make people to think that internet is a very improper aspect of technology. But if I can be able to erase that, that will really benefit both me and those that also enjoy it in the future.